Hi guys, this is Dimple
and this is Neha from InDesign. We've been in this field for the past 8 years.
The best part about the field is the creative aspect of it. You will never find the energy tempo going down. It's always high, high and high. There's always something new you can look forward to. So many startups coming in, you know, the trend has completely changed. It's all about new experiments, new look, new elements. It's not about the same old school interiors what we had a decade back. It's all about being funky, being conventional, being simple, being complicated. It's just going with your passion, it's just going with your personality and how your space reflects you.
Also, customization is a very important thing. Recently, we've been customizing every single thing.
With the current trend, you see Bharat Flooring coming in, all of these nice, cozy, intimate cafes, and you know, giving that nice, warm vibe to the entire space.
Maybe it started from Pali Village and it's gone down to Bombay Coffee House to every single place you can ever imagine. So it's interesting to see it being used in different ways all over. Like it's different each time you see it. Bharat Floorings has always been very helpful in helping us choose the products and you know, giving us guidance to what would be the best for our site.
The product always sells for itself if it's a good product. But on the other hand, dealing with the team and the coordination, you know, whereas from the time you place the order to the time it's actually delivered and installed inside, it's very important that there is clear communication between both the parties, which is what we had. We found that comfort in working with them, but with the team, we had a wonderful experience where if they were missing out on something which was very rare, we were informed well in advance. But to be honest, this is a product which does not really need a lot of platform or marketing or you know any kind of oomph to be created around it. The minute you propose it to your clients, I mean, as far as our experience goes, every time we've proposed it to any of our clients for any of the projects, irrespective of the design theme we are working on, they instantly seem to love it. It seems that they have a connection with it and they, you know, really wouldn't mind to wait or to hold on, you know. Even if they have to wait for the customization, may take a few days for you to really, you know, get it in place, they're absolutely okay with it. But since we've been always saying that we keep stocking Bharat Flooring, we're always browsing through the catalogs, new designs, what's coming up, what are other people using, what are, you know, what other architects are into, what new designs they have created. So we've got many favorites. There is no end to it. But looking at our current, scenario where we are actually working on a project and we are looking forward to, you know, propose something new to the client, there is a new design which has come up, --dot. It's our recent favorite, and I can say that for both of us. And we really look forward to using it.
So the word which would be very apt for Bharat Flooring would be evergreen, since it's been going on and on for all these years. It's never gone out of fashion.